Siapa yang berdua tadi?
I'm very excited. Last time we lost our first match by 1 point and then we could never recover from that 1 point thing. And but we have met all the fighters. They're very excited. They're very prepared and, you know, going to put up a good show. Not really. I think all the fighters are from Haryana, or most of them are from Haryana. And they did very well in the Khelo India sports also. The school games, and I think it's a very sporting state. But there is no, I mean, team is a team, whichever fighter, like we've got foreign fighters as well. So they're all Haryana Sultans now.
So any changes you have done in this season, like in a sense of strategy?
I think in the last season also the best strategy is to go there and enjoy yourself, you know, have a good game. Winning and losing is a part of sports, so that doesn't matter as long as you give it a good shot. We had a great following the first season. Let's see this season. Last time it was in Delhi. So for Haryana Sultans, I think a lot of people turned up. But this time it's in Maharashtra. So I hope the same happens with Mumbai, the Mumbai team. And whenever the sport goes anywhere, the local team should be supported well. And that's what I call home and away games. So yeah, I'm very excited.
Do you have any training of MMA?
I have done MMA for about 6 to 8 months for a movie called Do Lafzon Ki Kahani. It's a very tough sport. It's very tough. Nani yaad aa jati. Okay, bye.